A former actress has told how she is making a fortune on OnlyFans thanks to the raunchy content she shares with her husband, who also happens to be her stepbrother. You may recognize Scarlett Vass from her time on Ramsey Street when she starred in Neighbours' no-nonsense policewoman Mishti Sharma, but those days are now long behind her. She ditched the soap world in October 2018 after just 12 months on the show, while telling viewers she had loved every minute of being a part of the cast. The Aussie actress wrote in an Instagram post, "Thank you to all the amazing viewers during my time on at Neighbours. To all my Mishti fans, your love and support means the world to me and I can't wait for you all to come with me on my journey in the next stage of my career." Little did they know, Scarlett would find her calling in the adult industry. In fact, 2021 was quite the whirlwind for her, in terms of both her love and work life. In June of that year, the ex-TV star announced she had fallen in love with her boyfriend of 7 years, Teo Richie, who she claims is also her stepbrother.